Dunlow is a piece that was written about some hills in Ireland and how beautiful they were. And this piece has a lot of highs and lows, and hopefully you can picture the mountains and valleys as you listen.
Thank you. Thank you.
production director here at Conewago Valley. The group that just played, and is about to play again, is the Middle School Orchestra. They played a piece called Power Shift, which really shows off the shifting that they've learned this year, which is moving up and down the fingerboards on their string instruments, and I'm so, so proud of them for learning that. The next piece that they're about to play is called Variations on an Irish Tune, and we've had a lot of fun learning that as well. The group that you heard down here in the pit before the Middle School Orchestra is our middle and high school mariachi group. They are a volunteered group that meets after school about twice a month. So I just really want to say thank you to them for volunteering their time this year and putting together those two pieces. I'm so, so proud of them and thank them very much. And also, we have some high school volunteers on the stage behind us who really wanted to join the Middle School Orchestra for this concert since they were already here anyway to play with the high school. And I said, sure, we'd love to have a couple players with us. So thank you, high schoolers, for also volunteering your time and talents to play with the middle school. This is our final piece for the Middle School Orchestra for now, Variations on an Irish Tune.
Thank you.
By Carl Jenkins. It's a modern tune. If you recognize it from, I think it was a Diamond Is Forever commercials back in the 90s. I tried to tell the kids about that, but they had no idea what I was talking about. So maybe some of you do. That's what I always think of when I hear that piece. The string ensemble that played before the high school orchestra came on stage is made up of all high schoolers, and they are another volunteer after-school group, and I'm also very grateful for what they do for us. They rehearse a little bit more often, about once a week. And they also perform out in the community. They perform for our awards assemblies and things like that. They perform for our third graders, which we're really looking forward to doing in a couple of weeks here. So thank you, String Ensemble, and thank you, Orchestra. The next piece that we are playing is called River Flows in You. Final high school orchestra piece features Wayne Lozier on guitar and Fernando Angeles on drums and Anna Farmer on piano and Kaylin Backel on bass guitar. So thank you to the four of you for joining us and adding a little modern band to our orchestra. And I also forgot to say that we had Callum Crooks on drums with the middle school orchestra. Thank you, Callum, as well. It's so great to have so much talent here at the middle and high school, and students are just going to step in and help out on different instruments and make great music together. So we hope you enjoy Sweet Child of Mine.
Thank you. Hershey and the Maroon Orchestra and the Middle School Orchestra is back up to stage for our final number. This is called Blue Rhythmico, and all three orchestras have been working really, really hard on this combined piece. So please bear with us as we take a few minutes to make sure we get every single student on stage and able to see their music and play. While they're coming up, I do want to say a huge thank you to all of our administrators, the school board, everybody that is involved in putting things like this together. Thank you so much. Thank you to you guys, the parents, for supporting your children and coming out here on a Sunday afternoon and cheering them on. Thank you to the sound and lighting crew, to the custodians, to everybody who's doing behind-the-scenes stuff to help this happen. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And one more announcement before we dismiss, because as soon as Blue Rhythmico is done, then the concert is over, sadly. But I just want to invite you to our post-concert reception out in the lobby. Thank you to those of you that have brought food and drink and volunteered to help with that. We really appreciate that. Please stick around, hang out, take some pictures, and congratulate our students on the wonderful job they've done today. Thank you so much.
Yep.